Everyone, 1600 cattle yard here today and a beautiful balmy day as usual here in Mossman. Good run of export and cows here. Cow market, a little bit easier. Some good heavy cows over my shoulder here. They make 211 to 218. Some good short order cows here. They make 215.
Strawberry rain, Duke. Strawberry rain.
Good run of store cows here. They're making $1.60 to a top of $1.70. These ones here make $1.67 too.
You're making me walk backwards this week, haven't you?
Yeah, walking backwards here, big man. Yeah, here's a good yard of export heifers here, 4.2. They made $2.78. Look at the steers here. They made $3.12
today. We're earning of 22 bulls here today. Bulls made from $1.70 up to $2.20. Same as last week.
There's Ian in the background. Wave, Ian.
Yeah,
here's
the way to the tape, tell you, agenda. Probably 6.86 deer. Some of these really good calves on the solar farm down at Mangaplaya, well done Gizza. On the top of that at $3.36, and consisting of 3.10, we're at $3.28. Good calves, Giz.
Hey everyone, feeder steers here today, made from $2.60 to $3.14. The quality wasn't as good as last week, but they're still very consistent.
Good work, John.
The steers here today were 25 to 30 cents dearer, made from $2.72, we're at $3.26. Restocker heifers were probably 12 to 15 cents dearer, making most of the Angus heifers making 220 to 252, including a really nice line of 133 weaners out of Hillview at Burra Bateman.